Angie from EPEVER. In this video, we will unbox IPower Plus series of EPEVER pure sine wave inverter, and we'll highlight some key features. IPower Plus comes with different models. Today, I have chosen the 1000W inverter called IP1011+. There is always a label on the packing. The label includes some information about the device, product model, system voltage, in this case is 10.8 to 16 VDC, which indicates that this is a 12-volt inverter. The output voltage is 110-120 VAC. The output frequency is 50 or 60 Hz. The continuous output power, which is 1000W. SV means software version. HV means hardware version. IP Plus is a pure sine wave inverter with IP20 enclosure, PD2 pollution degree. Here you will see the serial number of the device. Now let's open the box. Here is what is included inside the box. We have the product manual, a spanner, particularly for model IP2011-12 and IP3011-12. It has an actual hex wrench. This pack of accessories includes a rocker switch, a switchboard, a connector, two heat shrink tubes, and two screws. We also have a certification card which shows this device has passed the final quality check. This is the front view of the IPower Plus 1000W inverter. We have a meter in front, which is basically an LCD, and can be used to monitor or configure the working parameters of the inverter, or demonstrate the fault status messages. On the rear side, we have the on and off switch. An external switch port allows you to turn on or off the inverter from far distance to remotely turn the inverter on and off. Then this is the USB output port, which provides 5V DC and can be used to charge your cell phone. Next is the RS485 communication port. Using this port, you can connect your PC or phone to the inverter and monitor or configure the parameters of your device. And here are AC outlet terminals, grounding, neutral line, and a lifeline. For the grounding connection, you can use this bolt to connect your ground wire. On the other side, we have the positive and negative terminals of the battery bank. IP Plus series support lithium batteries, and these are the cooling fans which help to ventilate in water. It is worth mentioning that in an off-grid system, it's best to connect the inverter directly to the batteries rather than connecting to the charge controller's load terminals. For the cabling and installation, please refer to the manual. Thanks for watching. For detailed information, please refer to our website at www.epeever.com.